the three categories that govern me as a human being. Ready? First and place of things. College is with dad. Past, present, the future. And I don't give a damn. Always know this on this side of the world. There's going to be three things showing up with everything. Two of those things you will see, and one you won't. You'll see the solid. You'll see the liquid. But you will not see the gas. And they'll gas you up in high octane if you never. Telling you just about anything. My name is Puddin' Dame Ashley again. I tell you the same. You know. What they used to say about little boys making sounds and this, that, and the third. Well, a whole lot of shit, a whole lot of junk in that shit. Been fucking Nubian people up for a long time. Why? Because they first called us Christians and Christ at Antioch. And if I say Antioch, what I'm saying is anti-book. So we entered into a city where they didn't like black folk. The Roman government. And they labeled me the Christ. It comes from the Greek word Christos, which is worse than calling any Nubian man a nigger in the days of slavery. When nigger, let me tell you something, to us was made bad. They took, the devil took something bad, good and wrong, touched, made it evil. To the point that many brothers and sisters here today don't want you to call them nigger. They say they don't use the N-word. But we use it as a term of endearment amongst ourselves. Yo, that's my nigga right there. Come here, y'all. Oh, yeah, for real, shout out my nigga. Yeah, come here, nigga. Come here. What the hell are you talking about? You know how we talk. But you let the white boy call for. We ready to stop. Well, those days are now coming to an end. Why? Because I said so. We're going to dispel those niggas in America. What I mean by that, because it's a fact, the word nigga came from the word Anunnaki. Nigga, Anunnaki, nigga, Anunnaki, same thing. That then produced the word Nitiru. Nigga Nitiru, nigga Nitiru, same thing. And whether you like it or not, our family came down. Out of the skies, y'all. Which is why they call us extraterrestrials. Because they know that what's coming down out those skies would have the ability to one day free you all. But the Bible in the state that it's in, and the Quran that is in the state that it's in here today, if it had the ability to free you, nigga, do you think if they would give you one in the penitentiary? Hell no. Because if you think you're going to go to the tower, you know, to the court, the police got the song, and they say, look, if the police are there, ooh, he's got the book. Let him out. You're not a fool, you're a damn fool. If you think you're going to go to the gate and you show them the book, and they say, ooh, he's got the book, and they're going to let you out, you're not a fool, you're a damn fool. But they know that the Bible and the Quran and the shape that is in here today does not have the power to free you. Because if it had the power to free you, then you wouldn't be in the penitentiary, motherfucker. So you can, they give you...